16 years old. I was born in Ivory Coast, originating from Cameroon. And right now I'm studying at ENCO Education John Wesley. At ENCO, like here where I am right now, first of all is the course biology. It's wonderful. I love doing my own research, reading documentaries. I don't know for you guys, but I'm really interested in this topic. And also is the community. Because being here, I felt like I was having my own family outside of home, you know. It's special, it's a wonderful thing. Here at ENCO, we're learning from each other. You know, the teacher gives you some information, and you can give it back. This is the beauty of knowledge. It's funny, when I came here to the IBM, to the IB program, I realized that there were so much broad things that I could discover, that I could make out of my own hands, you know. Now you become independent. Coming to ENCO, the IB program, you get to interact with the teacher. This is the best program I ever partook in, right? Because I get to do my own courses. I love presenting in front of the class. I feel like an independent person. Every time we see in class, we talk like business people. We even have debates. It's wonderful, you know? I love this program. So all those people who wishes to come to ENCO or the IB program, just know that you have to get ready right now. Start learning, start reading documentaries, because coming here is not going to be easy. Trust me. I've been here for like a year now, and it's really hard. But the thing about the IB program is not about commitment, it's not about the love. If you love learning, come to the IB program. But if you hate it, don't even think about coming here. Because I know it, I'm talking from experience. I've been doing projects. I've been having meetings with famous people. And I'm talking about famous people in the Ivorian community, the government. It's crazy, you know, because I'm learning so much stuff. And I'm sure that at the end of the IB program, the DP 2 years, I'll become a way better person, you know. And I'm developing those 10 traits of the IB program. The one thing I'll tell a student if he was trying to come to ENCO or Blaise Pascal or whatever, that don't think about all those places. Come to the IB program. They have the IB program, you know. It's so beneficial because it gives you different paths towards life. Like, when I came here, I was ignorant about the IB program. And then when I started reading online, I found out that it was giving me the opportunity to explore different places.